Seats, please. Seats. Sit down.
Alright, we got a couple of we start some shout-outs soon.
Yeah, we'll get the shout-outs going. Once everyone's seated,
everyone's seated, we're gonna start some shout-outs. Everybody's lights are down. Alright, so we got a couple of shout-outs.
We're gonna need some lights, man.
So we got a couple shout-outs.
Shout-out.
So let's start with
wait a minute, before you get the shout-outs, let's get some lights on the audience.
Okay, so come on now.
Any lights?
Get some lights on the audience. Get some lights on the audience. Come on. No. Alright, so one shout out. It's going to my little sister, Phelan, in the front row. Hi, Phelan.
What is this?
Right here. Definitely not Nick Kowalczyk. Yeah. Definitely not.
Alright, we're going to go backstage now and get ready for our next act. So, we'll be seeing you guys in a few minutes. Thank you.
Two more shout outs.
We'll be back later.
We'll see you soon. We know you'll miss us. You're the best. Up next, we have a very special appearance. I believe it is Michael Jackson. I don't know. I guess it is. Oh. All right, I have to go. Let's hear it from Michael Jackson or Ian Burgess.
My footsteps broke the silence of the pre-dawn hours as I drifted down Bleecker Street, past shop windows, barred against the perils of the night. Up ahead, a neon sign emerged from the fog. The letters glowed red hot in that way I knew so well, branding a message into my mind, a single word. Do. give it to me.